One rainy day, while Alexi and Pexi were inside playing a game, Pexi was startled by a loud clap of thunder.
"What was that?" asked Pexi in alarm.
"Don't worry, that was just thunder,"
Alexi replied.
"What makes thunder?" Pexi asked. "It is very loud and scary."
"Thunder is caused by lightning,"
Alexi answered.
"When a lightning bolt travels from the cloud to the ground, it opens up a little hole in the air called a channel. Once the light is gone, the air crashes back together and creates a sound wave that we hear as thunder. The reason we see lightning before we hear thunder is because light travels faster than sound."
"Now that I know what thunder is, I will not be frightened when I hear it." "Well, maybe a little frightened,"